That did not work out as much as I planned. Okay. Damn it! Right in my way! Get out of my way! Ah, okay. Okay. I wonder. Ouch. All right, come on. Wait a minute. I have a dash attack. I think I have an idea. Oh! Oh, hey! The cavalry to the rescue! Oh, here come the cavalry! Oh shit. Big ol' fuck you beam. Oh dear. Oh, you. The Invim X. The Revo Mastro. Okay. Okay. Ooh. Shit. All right. Gotcha! Is that it? Probably not. Maybe not? I don't know. Ah. Aw, is she gonna tell him she love him? Probably. Whew! Oh, damn. 3 hours, 16 minutes of streaming tonight. It's about 3 hours from where I stopped to where I am now. So, if you missed it here, you know, or if you want to watch it again later on, well, I'll be putting all these up on YouTube in 20-minute chunks. So you guys can watch it yourselves later, or watch it again if you're watching live, so. Which, if you're watching this on YouTube, you already know that. Oh, I am curious to go and explore around other places, but I'm going to do that on my off time. Oh. I'm pretty satisfied with it. They upped the stakes, and they did a damn good job with it, too. Oh, wow. But I do like the little tie-ins with the original timeline, the original Blaster Master timeline. That, I want to know how they explain that, or if it's just names the same, kind of like Eve is. Oof. Well, even Jason and all that, but... Hmm. And dead. Yeah, that planet. The planet boss. Jeebus, that was a pain in the ass. Wow. What can I say, huh? What else can I say? Oh shit. Oh no. Oh fuck me. Sequel hook? Or a new mode? Ah. Oh. It's a clear, yay. Okay. So not bad. I'll have a look at the clear file and see what I could do from there. Oh, in fact, you know what? Let's do it right now. Okay, so it just starts right there at the end. Got it. Okay, cool. Ooh, there's just that one thing that's bothering me that's still there. But all right. I think that's gonna be it. It took me a few hours even. So, yeah, if you guys came out, watched, enjoyed it, thank you very much. If you're watching this on YouTube, thanks for watching. I hope everybody enjoyed it, and I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.